Okay, on we go to number 11. Right now it is time for the Mental Health and Wellbeing Award. This is sponsored by Liverpool Learning Partnership. This award is brand new for this year, and we were inundated with entries, which made the judging of this category particularly hard indeed. To present this award, the CEO of Liverpool Learning Partnership, ladies and gentlemen, Elaine Rees. So the shortlist in this particular category, Bickerstaffe Church of England Primary School, Calderstones School, Formby High School, Northwood Community Primary School, South Deeside Primary School Federation, and last but not least, St. Mary's and St. Thomas Church of England Primary School, Elaine.
Wow, what a lot of schools. The runner-up, St. Mary and St. Thomas C of E Primary School. And the winner, Bickerstaffe Church of England Primary School. Keep it together, then you hold me close and you make it better. When I'm with you, I can feel so unbreakable. Cause it's us against the world, you and me against them all. If you listen.
Well done, our first ever winners of this particular category, the Bickerstaffe Church of England Primary School. As they make their way off the stage, please give them a big round of applause. The winner of the Mental Health and Wellbeing Award. And thank you once again to Elaine Rees, Bickerstaffe Church of England Primary School. Congratulations.